right about now. Good day, mates. I'm Nidalust, and welcome back to Front Mission 3. Last time we left off, I show off an alternate path through Taipei to get to, surrounding areas of Taipei to get to Taipei. And also in between the streams, I had 3 more people follow me. So thank you, Nelox, Beard Beer AZ, and Mr. Jacker. Now, where were we? Why, yes, we learned about the murder of the Japanese scientist. Don't worry, we'll be very careful. Also something about rebels. What do we have in terms of money and items and stuff? Not terribly much. Oh well, we got shotgun. We've got shotgun. We've got obvious machine guns. A snipper. Something about potatoes and a flamethrower. Chauncey. And that's about it. Let's move on with plot. Forgot if we did things at the bar or not. We're gonna investigate. Dangerous world, be careful. Thanks, nice guy. I mean, you can't praise man. And innocent people died in an explosion. Now get out of here. Okay, insist. Actually, let's dive back to the shop real quick. Because I forgot to check my email. We're gonna check her email. While we can. Yes, we have internet in this game. It's great. We received mail from nobody. We also cannot send any mail to anybody. Whatever. It is okay. I don't think there's anything new in terms of mail in the forums. So let's escape. And now, Yatubisi. Alright, let's progress with plot. To the empty house. Which is not so empty, because we're hiding out there for the moment, but it's basically an empty house. What's Lukov up to? And yes, we named this one. That's just that he hasn't moved. This'll be easy. It is Lukov. Really now? This isn't like one of her high school boyfriends, Yun. Yeah, we're ready. Let's move on. We can leave. And so we go. Meanwhile, it's too quiet. Yes. Are you kidding? If Lukov is anything like me, he never sleeps. Oh no, we've set off the alarms. Oh no, there actually are alarms. Really now, Dennis? Unreliable is what you use to describe a traitor. Okay, well, maybe Means is coming out. Sir Galahad. Yun and Yun. I think that, and I think I will have also be into I'll be into this. Actually, no, I'll be. There we go. I forgot to give her missiles. This will be fun. I forgot to update Dennis's missiles. This will be fun. Yeah, this is gonna be something else. Oh wow, we can do this. We have 6 missiles and decent accuracy, I guess, against said missiles. And potential pilot damage in here. Oh. Another missile. Alright. Oh god. Okay, he's dead. There we go. Hey, Slater. How are you doing? And not a whole lot is up. I'm doing all right. Just, being, ill-prepared for this battle. I think those will be fine. Well, at least we got on the eject. Ain't that dandy. Can't believe that worked. Yes. Take that, tree. That tank. Take this other tree. Dust will be fine. That way she has enough to block an attack or two. Yeah, sure. Thank you. Perfect.
Perfect.
Oh, right. Forgot that he was in range. Ding. I might hit that guy. Well, I hit that foot soldier. There we go. No more nuisance. I should do something about that. Take that, fence. She has 1 use cell left. I think we'll be fine. I have her back up a hair. Let them come thus. Oh, okay. I might as well just use a buckler at that point. That's fine, I guess. Yes. One. HP. One. There we go. I think that's a war crime. Well. There's my buckler. not much damage, unfortunately, but, you know. Does, however, mean I won't get counterattacked here. And that his legs are gone. And also, I'm also retaliating here. With a pilot damage that is just gonna wreck kill the pilot regardless. Well then. And of course not. Oh, I forgot I had that part on there. Okay. We'll put on later. Another one. And another. I think that did a little bit more than damage the pilot. Just saying. Yeah, sure, it's anti-flame, but you know. Hey, they actually did something. Surprising. That is a... What kind of guy is that? Okay, a shotgunner. That makes sense. Why he'd have anti-flame. But he is gonna surrender. Surrendered. I can't believe that was a platinum. Maybe. It is Lukov. Before we forget. Actually, do we have any Yangtze parts? Other than the one that is there. Let's see. No, we don't. Good thing we saved one. Range base body burst based arms and all weapons defense legs. I think we'll split this up into parts. She has that Neo. All right. Fortunately, she doesn't have... There aren't any other legs available for her. Actually, she has two spare of these. That means she can unequip that arm, I guess. We'll figure out the rest of the equipping here and there in the network. And before we do that, we're going to actually upgrade Dennis's rocket launcher. So I forgot to do that last time like a dummy. There. Also, for her, I forget like a goo. A fool. A food. Actually, if you get out of different legs. What legs are there? Any legs. All weapons. Well, we'll upgrade that. I think what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to sell a couple of these off. Or, nah, we're going to wait to do that. She can deal with no upgrades on her legs for the moment. We move on right to the next battle. I think we'll be good. Sorry, leg cramp. That's not good. Anyway, let's exit and proceed. perfectly along now. And now to battle. Presumably. Meanwhile, in the elevator. What is it? That does sound like him. Oh no, it's a tank! Oh no. It's Han. We'll be sacrificed. You. Nice face, Dennis. They're very low. First battle, I am going to pull up Yoon, and I'm going to have Shinji take a break for here and put in Ryoga. I forgot to upgrade his arm a second time. He should be fine. He's probably gonna be shooting from like two tiles away or something anyway, if not more than that. Oh right, randomly exploding barrels. I forgot about this one. We got here. Punchbot. And Shotgun Man. Oh, here's a shield. How kind. Also anti-impact. Meaning, okay, Ryo's not adjacent to that. Good. And he won't be. Counters, good. That's good. Try using a shield against this. Missed. We destroy the most threatening part of that guy. I might as well beat the 2M. Good. Just finally learned. Rough up one. Again. More bullets, more fun. He is going to punch with his least threatening part. All right. All right. Lose your arm and your life. Perfect. At least anti-pierce. That's better than could have been, I guess. Does, however, mean you have a crippling weakness. Missiles. Ew. Of course he has hops. anti-pierce, huh? Can I blow his arm off? Maybe. Yes. And leg tank is approaching. He destroys his arm or destroys their dignity. Arm has been destroyed. That is probably a shotgunner. Find out. Yeah, he is. See if we can waste his shield from here a little bit. He'll probably hit something. It does hit. And he's going directly for you. No more barrels to blow up. Good. This one is. Oh yeah, it's punch bot. She should be fine. She can still block at least. He, however, cannot react. And she can block. And you can block. Now, surprise punch bot did not move. And okay, I'm glad he did not move any further. Thank you. Good. That's a kill. By arm. Good. And oh, shit. Did he just... He just hit his own ally. Wow. I mean, my allies are fine, but you're not. Of course, you cannot hit Han from here. You can hit this, actually, you can hit Han from here, never mind. Sure, he's anti-flame, but, you know. We can do this. You have, like, nothing to counterattack with or anything. Perfect. And now for the strat. Surrender. And of course you're still going for you, for some reason. Well... At least your body's still intact. I move her here. Good. Leg tank has been defeated. Impossible! Okay. Actually, it was very possible that you would lose. Now we just have this guy to go. I think it's safe to say that we've won this mission. It's just a matter of willing this guy down. But we've won. And surrender. By taking off an arm. As you do. Well, we took a little bit longer, but we still got platinum. And I don't foresee needing any of these. So let's sell them. Tell me. I think unreliable is a light term to describe what the ambassador is. Okay, Emma knows what's going on here. Maybe. Let's replant this. Okay. Now, to not work. To game out. We did not. We do have shopping to do. Specifically upgrades to do. And it's the left arm. Yeah. Right arms. You have a shield there. You need to upgrade the right arm accuracy. Good, good, good. Legs. You need the evasion. I'll give you the boost, why not? You could use boost. I think everyone else has a little. All right. I think that's good for now. To exit. And now, with not very many losses at all, really, or anything wrong, and that's where this save and this save sync up. Let us exit and proceed. There's a dispatch from the weird noise. It's hard. How's that? It's a face. Answer me, dammit. It's cool face. Everyone died but me. Hey, it looks like a seventh party member. This guy captured the ambassador. What? I don't know who this guy is, but it's great. Okay. Let's save real quick before we get into a lot of conversation and leave. I feel like talking to Emma will progress the plot. Jose. Okay. Yeah. We don't think things through, we just do things. Oh, turns out talking to Yoon was the plot progression. Oh well, whatever. It's fine. Is there anything new at the bar? Bartender. At least 20. Okay, maybe 15. Nothing new at the bar. Let's, let's go to the embassy. Embassy time. Loading. Please wait. Oh no, it's Punchbots in the distance. Feed your son, done. The tank! The tank is our friend! No, you idiot! The commander's in there! We're in combat. That's a great face. I Okay, enough of this. We're gonna take Jose out for a spin. All right. I'm gonna make you anti-impact. Whoops. Anti-flame, anti-flame, that seems about right since you're beating back. You'll be anti-impact because you're gonna be between these guys and her. But still probably in shotgun distance. All right, you. There. A friend. Flame. Which means I can know exactly what we're going to use on it. Oh, that one's anti-pierce. Take that one out first. Mostly. Does he have a machine gun? He does. We'll try. Well, it's a hit. Better than what I can save for the usual, I guess. Meanwhile, Yoon is going to see if she can hit from here. Well, yes. We're going to try. Meanwhile, in the side window, you see a helicopter getting roasted from below. Okay. That's great. Oh, God. Meanwhile, Punchbot gets into a non-threatening range. Actually, what is that? Something worth killing. Okay. Well, he's taking out the treads on. Anti-impact was a dumb mistake, pal. So that's how you get roasted. And rate of fire upped. twice in a row. Sure, we'll add that in there. Also take down this other copter while we're at it. The fewer of these, the better off we'll be. Of course. Okay. I'm glad it didn't hit his body. Sorry about that loud noise. I don't think it's anything. Oh god. Goodbye, treads. That hit nothing. Goodbye, Mark. Goodbye, Commander Man. That's why you don't rush. Well, we're gonna take you out. With two missiles, presumably. Yeah. Chaining skills together. It's good. He's hit the body. Or not quite. That. Is mildly silly. Right there. Damage the embassy? It's fine. It'll be okay. As will this. Impact, impact. Well, that pilot's certainly dead. Perfect. He's going for a horrible decision. And surrender. Oh, okay. That's super surrendering. There we go. I have a better shot on him than he does on me. I'll take it. Good job, Jose. Perfect. Goodbye, grenade tank. You won't be missed. Well, at least you experience their trying. Yeah, we'll try. Again. Well, let's try it again. I killed somebody. He doesn't have a chance. And we'll try it. Sniper duels. Sure. Let's try it. Seriously. Let's end this battle already. Well, we win. With ridiculousness. And we don't need it. Meanwhile, oh no, the ambassador. Oh no, an exploded embassy. Hey, don't forget about me. Oh, I had a mech store here the entire time. And it's a box. That was sloppy. That's great. All right. So who's the leader of this outfit? Marcus Armstrong. Rookie. Aren't you OCU? I was. You're fine. Of course, Jose is morbid. That's basically his shtick. Well, now about Marcus. I have plans for him. So he's in a grapple M1. It is a melee mech. It has a skill that relies on having two of the same melee weapon on his arms. And he has a skill that involves not having grenades. We're going to change his arms to the Zeros ones. Because what we're going to do, we're going to do something special with him. Buckler. That'll be fine for now. Is that the one that Shinji has? Yes. Yeah. Dark blue is fine. I like that effect. Now. Because he's just going to be punching things constantly. No one fucks with this senator. Nobody. This senator. Onward. I forgot to check the mail, but, right now we're in the middle of Taipei, downtown, just waltzing down the street. We don't have time for this. We're going downtown in our mechs without a truck. That's great. We got radars. Multiple large weapon platforms. And tanks. They know. Oh god. That's a tall one. Okay. Let's deal with the tall boys. That's also great. Marcus, you're great. I'm sorry. In fact, Marcus is so badass, he's already AP-22. We'll use you in another mission, not this one. I think we're gonna need more anti-pierce for this one. Okay, nobody can hop on top. I guess it's fine. Oh, that's anti-pierce. Perfect. Sure, that'll hit both of them. I hit something. A little bit of that, and also this. Alright, again. That destroyed his leg. Nice. I'll take the risk. Actually, I had Ember for a second. We destroyed his legs, though, and confused him to no end with our weird behavior. Yeah, we'll do that. No, it's a complete miss. Destroy that tank. Go for the other leg tank. Sure, why not? Fuck that car. How could you be so kind to put three of you in range? That killed something. Or destroyed it. Did major damage to this one. I think I can do that now. I go behind this. Can't really hit us. Perfect. Go here. I can completely shred this guy without consequences. Oh, that has a missile launcher. Yes! Finally! We have Chafe. Or Chaff. Chaff grenades. Hell yes. We did it, folks. That's fine. I'll try and do in response to that one. Oh wow, it was a miss. Oh gods. Awkward. Again. Oh, we don't have any more room for those, so. Oh, that has a machine gun too. Convenient. Also, how convenient that I have a sniper rifle that he cannot react to. Goodbye, legs. Alright, I forgot she doesn't have a shotgun anymore. But you do! Yogo, you're learning all these problems now. Well then. Thank you. You can go down there and destroy that tank, I think. Wow. Complete failure to hit. Well, he can't react, and you are not going to be able to attack. So, get out of my way, trees. Meanwhile, tank. Okay. And shit. No more legs for you. Again. Okay. That tank didn't stand a chance. My god. This right rear will catch up in no time. And Yun, form the honors. Oh wow. Oh, she learned that. Okay. That works. Well, that went better than expected. I know. yeah, we just spot in the middle of a city that was probably populated. Damn it, man. You're right, Marcus. Well then. Meanwhile, to network. Check our mail. We forgot to do that. No new mail. Nothing new. Weird. Well, let's shop. Oh, we have the next level of computers. Okay, I should have checked that earlier. Get this. And I'll give it to Emma. Oh yeah, I forgot. It takes off all your skills and you get a new computer. And I'll give her a choice. So, this. Do need to change that one. I might as well give him this. And while we're at it, I think I'm going to go ahead and give Shinji the upgrade computer. Give him double assault. Give him some tackles. Actually, I'll take that tackle out and give him this other double assault. There. That'll work. And we don't really have the parts to upgrade. At this time, at least. We're gonna exit for now. And we save our progress right here. We're in Taipei again. I think we're going to conclude the stream here. Thank you guys for coming out. I hope to see you all again later. And in case you're watching us on YouTube, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're watching this and you enjoy what you see here and want to see more, or are things like it, be sure to give me a follow on Twitch. And I'll see y'all later. Have yourselves a good night.